I'm sorry.
Do you remember that night on the balcony? When we looked up at the moon? I said a prayer to Metia, and that prayer was answered. You came back to me. The heavens must have a plan for us. We should get some rest.
Right.
Good night, Clive. Sleep well.
Thank you, Lady Anna. Perhaps now people will not flee at the sight of me.
You look just like Elwyn did when he was your age.
How did you come to have some of my father's old clothes?
Oh, before Elwyn became Archduke, our families would often summer together. He and Rodney were like brothers. These clothes have been in a wardrobe for years, collecting cobwebs along with everything else.
Well, I'm very grateful for them. And sorry for depriving you of your memories.
Not at all. It's what your father would have wanted.
They suit you well. Thank you, Lady Hannah.
Yes, thank you. You've been most kind.
No, I should thank you. It may only have been for a short while, but seeing you again took me back to happier times. Fare you well, my lord and lady.
And you, Lady Hannah. If we follow the road to the north, it should take us all the way to Phoenix Gate. Let's go.
You! Those are Elwyn's. By the flame.
Your mistake.
Oh, you can't fool me, my lord. You're the very image of your father. And that would be true even if you weren't wearing his clothes. But and now?
My bearers. Forgive me, Master Mayor. I was a child when last I came to Eastpool. I didn't recognize you.
Oh, I'd be surprised if you recognized anything at all. Much has changed since Rosaria fell to the Empire. Not least for the bearers who once served her. When the Iron Blood sacked Rosalith 30,
and
I... back, but they're yours by right, Lord Rosfield. Bequeathed you by your late father. And they'd be better off serving you than hiding here. Indeed, many of them used to serve your house and still considered the Rosfields their masters.
I'm no one's master. Not anymore. They wouldn't be safe with me.
I understand. But he sits by...
As fine a man as my father.
You're not so very different, you know. Especially dressed like that. Come on, let's go and meet that bearer. He's not here.
Well, I can't leave without meeting him.
All right.
Well, now. Unfamiliar face.
We're looking. Ah, yeah. What?
I never would have.
Good day, m'lady. Hey, hold on a mo. Yeah. He'll be in the...
I'm sorry, Jill. For making you do all this in my stead.
It can't be helped if we're to keep up the pretense. Come on, let's head for the stables.
Where are the... It's this... He's...
And this...
That...
I hope he hasn't wandered into trouble.
Let's just concentrate on finding him. Still no sign. Could he have strayed even further? Excellent. Another fight.
Come on.
You know what to do, boy. It's over. There's someone over there.
It might be him. Company.
We can't lead them to the old man. They need to die.
Agreed.
There, boy!
Get them,
what you've got, boy!
Get him, boy!
You know what to do, boy. Sick of trouble. You know what to do, boy.
There, boy.
Sick of trouble. Are you all right, my friend? Come on. Let's go home.
Your Grace, I wait.
Clive.
Yes. Pray forgive my long delay.
It's nothing, Your Grace. Well,
no, I...
Of course, Your Grace.
Thank you, both of you. You've been most kind. The memory of serving the late Archduke was as one... It's nothing. If we want...
Is it really?
So, but...
I know a man.
Will you be...
Thank you.
The Deadlands are aptly named.
I didn't realize they were this close.
No wonder their crops are failing. The blight is leaching the ether from the soil. And when the last drop is drained, their fields will turn to this. No plants. No animals. No life.
And no monsters. I suppose that's one small mercy.
We won't be able to use any magic here.
Another thing to worry about. As if the absence of ether didn't cause enough problems.
Take away the lad's life force, and problems are all that's left.
I can hardly imagine what this place used to look like before the Blight took it.
I remember. It was beautiful.
Come on, Clive. It's time to discover the truth. Almost as if time had stood still.
I suppose no one had any cause to return here. No. It's just as I left it. Have a look around. Could I have done this?
Could anyone? What is it, Torgal? Clive!
That's him. He's the only one who can tell me what happened. I have to know!
Where is he?
Nowhere to be seen.
Damn it! He's like a bloody eel.
What is this place, anyway? Some sort of shrine?
Oh, sorry. You've never been here before.
This is the Hall of the Gate.
The Gate?
It's a relic of the Fallen. Only the Phoenix's dominant can open it.
Hence the castle's name. This was where Joshua was supposed to...
Yes. He would have stepped through this door the next morning and listened to the words of our ancestors.
Would you have gone with him?
No. The apodotry is holy ground. None but the dominant may enter. I and the other shields would have stood guard here and prayed for my brother's safe return. Where the hell did he go?
Perhaps he went inside.
He couldn't have. He'd need the power of the Phoenix.
Are you sure about this?
Nevermore.
Another gate. Let's see if this one opens.
Hardly call it a ruin. It's perfect. Like it was built yesterday.
Have you ever seen anything like this?
Distance. Get him!
can these things still function?
How can any of this? This must be what the fallen ruins were like before they fell.
Sick of Toggle! Get him! Get him, boy! You know what to do, boy. Over here. Get him, boy!
Looks like he can take a beating.
Then let's give it one.
Sick of Toggle!
This makes sense to you?
None. Let's find the hooded man and leave.
Would Joshua have had to run this gauntlet too?
No. At least not that I ever heard about. I imagine the Phoenix would receive a warmer welcome.
Here we go again. Where will we end up this time?
Surrounded by contraptions hell-bent on murdering us, I expect. Could the Hooded Man really have taken this path?
We won't know until we've followed it all the way to the end. Come on, let's keep looking.
Over here.
distance, boy. Give them all you've got, boy. You know what to do, boy. There, boy. Sick of Torgo.
Like this.
Seems the feeling's mutual.
You know what to do, boy.
Chance.
Sick of Torgo. Keep your distance, boy. Get him, boy. Sick of trouble.
It's done.
What are these creatures? And why do they keep attacking us?
They're probably asking themselves the same thing. We're the ones trespassing here. They're just protecting their home. Jill, look.
Is that some kind of mural?
It's worth a closer look, whatever it is. Right then.
You know what to do, boy. You know what to do, boy. Sick of Togo. Get him, boy.
It seems this place holds even more secrets than we thought. What have we here?
Another fallen wonder.
Well, that did something.
So, it isn't a dead end after all.
Apparently not.
Seems to lead to this room.
And look what's in it.
How old do you suppose this is? 1,000 years? More?
I don't know. I've never seen anything like it before. Who is that in the middle, do you think? Some sort of god.
You're him. The second dominant of fire. Who are you?
What? Joshua chose me to be his shield. He gave me his blessing and asked me to keep him safe. I should have protected him that day. It was my duty. Joshua died. I killed him.
And I blamed another for what I did. To spare myself the guilt. I feared that by accepting it, I would lose what little was left of me. So I ran. From everything.
And now? Are you ready to accept the truth?
I am.
I know it won't be easy, but it's what I must do. So that Joshua's soul can finally rest in peace.
Show me who you truly are.
still you deny it. Even when the truth's staring right at you. Come on, Clive. Face your fears. Escape, eh? It's all right. I'm done running from you. Together, then. It's time to find out who we are, once and for all.